We'll wait till all the students have been seated. Well, good afternoon, everyone. I'm so happy that the nature of sunshine was in our favor this afternoon. Yes. Good afternoon. I am Dr. Maureen Murphy, Chairperson of the Nursing Division. On behalf of the nursing graduates of the class of 2014 and the administration, faculty, and staff of Curry College, I welcome you, the families and friends of our nursing graduates, to the Nursing Division pinning ceremony of the class of 2014. Before we begin our ceremony, I would like for us to take a moment to honor the memory of Evan M. Bard. Evan lost her life in a car accident 1 year ago, this past May 11th. Evan was a nursing major in the traditional nursing program. To our graduating students who knew and loved Evan, we understand how difficult it is to accept the untimely death of a peer, a confidant, a friend. Earlier this week, I reviewed exemplars of Evan's academic work. Evan identified the principles of respect, empathy, trust, and open communication as fundamental for ensuring a patient's dignity. She maintained a nursing presence when engaged in patient care. In her words, "I want patients and families to know that I am genuinely there to help them. As you continue to develop and refine your personal nursing practice, please remember to bring to the bedside what Evan valued most, a nursing presence that preserves the total worth of an individual, and in a word, dignity." Let us take a moment of silence, please, to remember Evan M. Bard. Thank you. Evan's parents have been invited to walk in formation and receive Evan's Curry College nursing pin. Tomorrow, Curry College will graduate 243 students who have successfully met the baccalaureate requirements for the nursing major. Our graduates are well prepared to deliver culturally responsive patient-centered care, to identify and employ health promotion strategies, to develop quality improvement guidelines, and to implement evidence-based solutions at the point of care. Sound familiar? Okay. Further, our graduates are well prepared to facilitate interprofessional communication, to build strong alliances, to lead multidiscipline teams, to shape public policy, and to assume leadership throughout healthcare systems from the bedside to the boardroom. Our graduates are well prepared to think in innovative ways to ensure professional nursing practice offers cost-effective, safe, and high-quality care. At this time, I would like to recognize those who have made this possible. President Ken Quigley, Interim Dean Susan Panini, Dean Ruth Sherman, Dean of Continuing Education and Graduate Studies, and of course, our nursing faculty. Our nursing faculty is a diverse body of accomplished scholars, researchers, clinicians, and community leaders who continue to shape the future healthcare delivery. Many have been nationally and internationally recognized for scholarship, leadership, and scientific achievements. Behind me, to the nursing faculty, in the classrooms and clinical settings, You engage students' minds with enthusiasm, encouragement, and you help build career and real-life skills that have helped to transform lives. Thank you. I will ask our nursing faculty and administration to stand, please, to be recognized. Dr. Susan LaRocco, would you please come forward? It is my great pleasure to announce that Dr. Susan LaRocco has been named a Fulbright Scholar. She will be traveling to Jordan to teach patient safety in the clinical environment and global perspectives of nursing at University of Jordan in Amman. So what is a Fulbright? A Fulbright is among the most prestigious award programs worldwide, and it operates in over 155 countries. It is a program of highly competitive, merit-based grants for international education exchange. 53 Fulbright alumni have won Nobel Prizes. 75 have won Pulitzer Prizes. More Nobel laureates are former Fulbright recipients than any other award. And to add to this good news, Dr. LaRocco has been elected to a distinguished fellowship in the National Academies of Practice and the National Academy as a distinguished practitioner and fellow. Dr. LaRocco, on behalf of the entire Curry College community, congratulations for your outstanding achievements and honors. At this time, I will ask Dr. Barbara Pinchera to the podium, and she will be announcing some of our Nursing Division awards.
So at this point, I'd like once again to recognize the Carroll family. This is the 15th year that the Carroll family has given a scholarship to a nursing student in memory of their infant son, Paul, who was born prematurely and survived only a few days. They now have two beautiful children, a daughter, Olivia, who is 13, and a son, William, who is 10. Jenna, Paul, Olivia, and William, would you please stand? The recipient of this year's $900 award is Olivia Goodson. Olivia, would you please come forward? Olivia has been selected by the Division of Nursing to receive this award in recognition of the compassion she has demonstrated in caring for her patients. We're pleased to present you with this award and hope you'll continue the tradition of caring and making difficult times for your patients more bearable, as the nurses did for baby Paul. Congratulations, Olivia.
Thank you. Thank you.
And again, many thanks to the Carroll family.
Thank you. Now I would like to invite Professor Eileen O'Keefe to the podium, please.
Traditionally, at the end of each academic year, one student from each nursing program is selected to receive the Nursing Division Achievement Award. The awards were distributed during the Curry College Awards Nights held on May 2nd. When your name is called, please stand to be recognized. Jordan McKean from the Traditional Nursing Program. Congratulations. Karen Gibbons from the Accelerated Program. Congratulations, Karen. Lorna Mayoni from the RN to BSN program. Congratulations, Lorna. The faculty members of the Division of Nursing have selected you to receive this award in recognition of your exceptional academic effort and a steadfast commitment to provide quality, safe care across the lifespan. Congratulations.
Thank you. And one last award, please. Dr. Maureen O'Shea to the podium.
Oops. Hello. Traditionally, at the end of each academic year, one student from across all nursing programs is selected to receive the Ethel M. Trafton Claire Miranda Award. This award was also bestowed during the Curry College Awards ceremony on May 2nd. Oyin Vu, would you please stand to be recognized? This award is given in acknowledgement of your exceptional academic efforts towards success at Curry College. Congratulations, Oyin.
Thank you. The next thing I need to introduce is the Curry College Student Nurse Association, under the guidance of Dr. Kathleen Santos. Kathleen, stand, please. Yes, thank you. Yeah. And Heather Pearson, Staff Club Advisor. Down front, thank you very much. The CCSNA officers and members have invigorated the activities and fundraising efforts of CCSNA. At this time, I would like to invite Nicole Walsh, President of the Curry College Student Nurse Association, to the podium, please.
In honor of our classmate, Evan Bard, the Curry College Student Nurses Association has founded the Evan M. Bard Book Award. At this time, I would like to invite Amy Barry, Jessica Carney, and Julie Lieber to join me on the stage, please. Stay real quick. Congratulations on being the first recipients of the Evan M. Bard Book Award. I would also like to announce that the Bard family has generously matched the award made by the Students Nurses Association. Each of our recipients are receiving a $300 voucher to the Curry College Bookstore to assist in covering the nursing textbooks. The Student Nurses Association would like to thank all of those who participated in fundraising efforts, and a special thank you to Mr. and Ms. Bard.
Now at this time, we have a very special presentation for you, and this is some entertainment by Curry's Pure Vocals.
My dream. always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
Sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on, 'cause
so gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
Keep on moving. Keep climbing, keep the faith, baby.
It's all about, it's all about the climb. Keep your faith, keep your faith.
So this is what you meant when you said that you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom up and hit right to the top. Don't look back. Packing your bags and giving the academy your rain check. I don't ever want to let you down. I don't ever want to leave this town. 'Cause after all, this city never sleeps at night. It's time to begin, isn't it? I get a little bit bigger, but then I'll admit I'm just the same as I was. Now don't you understand? I'm never changing who I am.
I just want to share with you the presentation of the pins and what our pins signify. So the pinning ceremony is an honored tradition in nursing. Each of us are wearing our nursing pins, many of them years and years old, and some of yours very, very new. Each school pin is different and traditionally symbolizes the educational preparation of the graduate. The Curry College pin was designed by the early alumni in the Curry College nursing program. The pin has the Curry College seal, which you see on the front of the podium, encircled by the words, Curry College Division of Nursing. The Latin word, rem tene verba sequentur on the seal means hold the idea, meaning will follow. In addition to the pin, each graduate will receive a rose. The petals and thorns represent beauty and pain, two opposing elements encountered in nursing practice while caring for patients and their families.
Thank you. Thank you very much. The nursing faculty will be conducting the pinning ceremony, and we will begin now. Can you take your places, please?
I'm okay. Thank you.
One reading the other.
I hope this is on. I don't want to test it, but if it isn't, someone will have to.
Tanisha Baju. Evan M. Bard. Alexandra Murphy Barrett. Stephanie Danielle Bean. Mackenzie Lynn Benoit. Ashley Marie Bly. Samantha Lee Bonani. Brittany Paulina Bostrom. Amanda Catherine Bouchard. Megan Mary Breen. Brittany Regina Butler. Kristen Calla. Alyssa Marie Camara. Molly Ann Carr. Heather Joanne Carrier.
Thank you.
Danielle Ann Chuba. Kelly Elizabeth Cicchetti.
Yes.
Kayla Carolina Sinius. Caitlin Clark Cloutier. Alana Marie Coakley. Elena Marie Coakley. J. Sampson Killian Cobden. Samantha May Coleman. Brisa Marie Consoletti. Mary Teresa Conway. Devin Elizabeth Curley. Ellison Claire Dalsheimer. Alicia Rose DiMatteo. Amanda Elizabeth Dunn. Alexandria Kimberly Edwards. Kelly Creedon Ethier. Andrea R. Falciano. Jillian Louise Falcon. Danielle Ann Ferguson. Brittany Elizabeth Fitzgerald. Sophia Jeanette Gilhood. Chelsea Lynn Geschel. Sarah Joan Gian Gregorio. Taylor Marie Hussey. Rebecca Leah Ives. Julia Marie Jacobs. Jessica Ann Jeffrey. Catherine Marie King. After this one, I'm missing her. Sarah Morgan Kirker. Megan Nicole Lajeunesse. Yeah. Devin Marie Lucy. Jordan Elise McKean. Karen Nicole McLeod. Caitlin Elizabeth Medeiros. Samira Malhotra. Lindsay Ann McAlpine. Bridget Marie McDonald. Brittany Ann McLaughlin. Jessica Marie McMahon. Patrick Neil Morton. Shannon Marie Mulryan. Margaret Joy Muniz. Amy Grace Newman. Kelly Ann Oliver. Hillary Jesse Perry. Amanda Rachel Pinero. Catherine Marie Powers. Christina Marie Pugliano. Michaela Marie St. Ange. Michelle Quinn Sands. Kellyanne Marie Schmidt. Darren Allen Scully. Sarah Ann Shershak. Chanel Fabiana Simonin. Paige Victoria Smiegel. Elizabeth Corinne Smith. Gina Alicia Snyder. Avery Morgan Struthers. Brianna N. Sumple. Sonia Marie Texera. Stephanie Erin Thibault. Jean Marie Tynan. Bridget Ann Valley. Karen Elise Vigent. Oin Kim Vu. Maureen Bridget Walsh. Nicole Marie Walsh. Callie Ann Westenfeld. Lisa Marie Wing. Hannah Margaret Wood. Jacqueline Rose Young.
A lot of hugs, a lot of hard work. That concludes the traditional graduates. Please stand and be recognized. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. And now on my left, we will ask the accelerated students. These are students in our accelerated nursing program. These are for adult learners who have a baccalaureate degree in anything but nursing. Please come forward.
Dana E. Andreo. Suzanne Marie Bamberger. Julia Mary Kane Barruza. Leah B. Bender. Leslie Ann Bressor. Haley Kathleen Collarin. Taylor Kathleen Collins. Katie Ann Coppell. Jonathan William Conso. Danielle A. Crowell. Lisa Margaret Dorsey. Megan L. Farrell. Amy Pike Giannino. Karen W. Gibbons. Amina Mian Hussein. Susan Doyle Kelly. Andrew John Koval. Susanna Marie Morris. Timothy Mortimer. Christopher John Phillips. Amanda J. Regan. Helena T. Stacy. Jessica Elizabeth Stevens. Lindsay Erin Whalen. And Kayla Marie Wyatt.
Again, congratulations. Well done, well done. Accelerated. Stand and be recognized, please. And we're not quite done. We still want to help celebrate our RN to BS population. This group of very diligent, hardworking adults, we're so very proud. We're so very proud that you're coming into our Curry College for your baccalaureate degree. Please stand and begin. Thank you.
Manisha Agarwal. William B. Baden. Deborah Baker. Monique Renee Balfour. Stacy D'Souza Vitello. Betty M. Bogard. Catherine Brutus. Melanie Patricia Chambers. Amy L. Charlton. Yeah. Mirland Sherry Giffrard. Sabrina Leone Gibbs. Marie Grégoire Guerriere. Rose Need Guerriere. Marguerite Guillaume. Chantel Jean-Baptiste. Teresa A. Kelly. Audrey M. Kostka. Tony Marie Mahoney. Lorna J. Mayona. Felicia Mendonca. Nadej Mondesir. Brianne Ashleen Murphy. Winnie Googie. Elizabeth W. Naroge. Kathleen Ann Peltier. Maura A. Royce. Catherine Saroy. Donna Terry. Christine J. Tropiano. Natasha Francique Villemont. It's Snezhana M. Bonyova. Kristen Marie Woodford. Nancy Alphonse. Anne Marie Baptista. Lisa Bonito. Doris Enos. Callie J. Fry. Christine A. Furtado. Denise Lewis. Heidi L. McFarlane. Elizabeth McElroy. Pamela S. Parr McKay. Judith W. Poudrier. Hugh Von Heffion. Maria A. White. Marla A. White.
Congratulations to every one of you. You've just completed an extremely rigorous program. The faculty and staff at Curry College, administration, presidents, deans, faculty, we wish you continued personal and professional success. We do track your trajectory. Please stay connected with us, truly. Congratulations again. Before we conclude today, I would like to recognize Professor Marianne Corcoran. Marianne? Professor Marianne Corcoran is retiring after 50 years as a nurse educator. We don't know how that can possibly be because she looks 30. Professor Corcoran has been with Curry College since 1983. That's 31 years. Yes. During this time, she has taught in our traditional program, and she has maintained in the elected position as RN program coordinator since 1989, 25 consecutive years. Professor Corcoran has been a teacher, an advisor, and mentor to countless numbers of students and faculty members during her tenure at Curry College. We wish you well in your retirement, Marianne, although she really will be back with us in the fall to teach part-time. That's good. Thank you. We're never going to let her go. On behalf of our soon-to-be alumni and the nursing faculty, I need to thank a number of people who made today's pinning ceremony a success. Heather Pearson, where are you, Heather? Thank you. Heather Pearson and Denise Kilcheski, our nursing division administrative assistants, we could not do without you. You are the heartbeat of our division, both of you. Yes. You can hold your applause. I'll make the list. President Quigley and Deans Panini and Dean Sherman. The parents, spouses, children, relatives, friends, and significant others who have supported and encouraged the graduates through the entire program. Our student ushers, the staff of Buildings and Grounds, the Sodexo staff, public safety, our auditory tech people, and the nursing faculty, and of course, our graduates. Many, many thanks and congratulations to all of you. The graduates will begin to file out of the back of the tent to the music that is very appropriate for the occasion. It is Victory by Bond. You will follow faculty. Tradition will begin. Accelerated will follow, and RNs will take up the end. Congratulations. Well done.